Welcome to the famous Spoon River Raceway. Me and Nicholas come up here tonight to help Blaze Burwell and his brother Devin McLean out in their Kryptonite cars. Blaze runs super late model with a Mullins engine. Devin runs crate car, Kryptonite car with a 604 in it. So Blaze drives the number 44 and Devin drives the number 33. Usually both of them don't race at the same track on the same night, but they did all three nights this weekend with the Mars series. Blaze was looking for some help, so I told him that me and Nick could come up today, and he said come on up. So we've been getting the car ready, getting tires ready, hanging out, telling stories.
Getting close to go time. Just one Blaze is far up, Remus is not up now.
Getting ready to go out for hot laps. Blaze will be qualifying with the Mars series. He will be the 21st car out of 25. making a shock adjustment. Nicholas doing what he does best and loves, grinding tires. Wouldn't run in the heat, but wouldn't run right. So pulled the cover off, and there was a screw loose in the ignition switch, which ties it to the starting switch, which is why I wouldn't start the car. So Blaze will roll off 11th in tonight's 40 lap feature coming up here shortly.
Nicholas grinding tires.
Kevin, giving him the signals. Thank you.
corner, and I'm gonna make you go by my outside.
Hey,
good job.
Thank you.
When you would park it like in the middle on the bottom, you would just kill them coming off.
Really?
There at the beginning, your entry speed was insane. Compared to everybody.
You were driving in
deeper than everybody?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, like, so when I was behind Bob, that's what, like, he was driving in there and stopping. But like, I could motor up to him and still stop.
Yeah.
Brakes must be good.
Yeah. Huh?
Brakes must be good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
They're not mad, I assume.
All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Don't leave me. Chopped liver.
Good morning. Happy Memorial Day to everybody. Let's remember what today is about, honoring and remembering our fallen soldiers. Got home about 3:30 this morning. I had a good time last night at Spoon with Blaze and Devin. Had good results. Thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying the content. If you are, hit that thumbs up button. Leave us a comment. And if you'd like to subscribe, you can do so by hitting the picture of the race car in the lower right-hand corner. We'll catch you all later.